Out of the 16 athletes training at Children's Sports Charity Academy Kisugu, only 8 will make it to the final squad, that is to travel to Accra, Ghana for the All Africa Games. Uganda Taekwondo Federation President Mavini Balialuha confirms that the team is to enter into residential training, hoping for more improvement.
The residential camp, we expect it to start next week for 3 weeks. Now, in the residential camp, you know, this has been non-residential. So they've been coming in the morning, going back home. But in a residential, you stick there for 3 weeks. We actually, it's like a prison. And there we expect that what they've been doing here will be doubled 3 or 4 times.
What have they been doing here?
Well, they've been going through the basics. They've been revising the basics of the game. And our coaches have been trying to impart new skills into them to see how to get us medals in Accra.
How many people did...
For better results, the team is to be coached by Korean Kim Kwanjo, with Karim Murana as his assistant coach. The 2024 All-Africa Games are set for 8th to 23rd March in Accra, Ghana. In the last All-Africa Games that were held in Rabat, Morocco, Uganda bagged home 10 medals, of which 2 were silver and 8 bronze.